Pesci had 5. The Devils defense, a league leading 56.
Jarvis got a stick on it, played it up the wall, and here he comes. Seth Jarvis scores!
On. Now when the play breaks, he's got to leave.
And he is now leaving, and they score! Martinook put it down. Played ahead by Severson. Now here's Bastion in alone, and he scores! Nathan Bastion gets New Jersey on the board. It's 3-0 behind. Aho tried to center it. Now he does, and they score! Brady Shea! Top corner! 4-1, Carolina. Dangerous cut toward the net by Pratt. Martinook throws it out in front, and they score! Jesper Foss, the empty net goal, and it's 5-1.
Puljujarvi in there as well. Puck set across, Kotkaniemi walks in and scores! Martinook with a hit behind the net on Siegenthaler. Battle for the puck, Kotkaniemi win it and scores! Gives it right back to Jarvis, who rings it off the goalpost. Costas pair across. Score! Dangerous! Out shooting the Devils 25-21. Now McLeod down the right side. Went to the backhand. Shot! Score! The Devils are on the board. Miles Wood had a stick lifted. And now it's Butler. Moving in on Vanacek. He scores!
Nothing in the previous round against the Rangers.
Now here's Aho, pass across, score! Nation! Jack Hughes behind the net. Timo Meier, the third forward. He scores! His first of the postseason! Dropping it off for Smith. The return for Hughes. He scores! McLeod. McLeod moving in on Jarvis. He's a forward. Back for the Hurricanes. Score! Short-handed! Now backhand shot across the crease, and then Hughes scores! So the Hurricanes come right back, 1:07 after the left alive by Luke Hughes for Severson. Severson shoots, he scores! Here comes Martinook, chatted with the guys during our pregame show. Backhand shot, he scores! Nice move by Wood. Moving in, on Kochetko, score! Now it's Hughes, flips one towards the net, score! Across for Stahl, he scores! Another short-handed goal, second for the Hurricanes, and the third. Tar poked away. Race for the puck. Jarvis with it. Pushing it ahead. Jarvis moving in. He scores! The third shorthanded goal for the Hurricanes. It's now 7-4.
Carolina was doing that.
Now a 5-on-4. Shot! Score! Malone!
We talk about Lindy Ruff pushing all the right buttons. Miles Wood, an example of that. Here's Hala, and he scores! The Timo Meier, 96, not 56. Nervous at all. McLeod almost went right around Slavin. Martinuk has Natchez out in front, and he scores! Marty Natchez able to handle a bouncing puck. And Marty Natchez, his third of the playoffs, tied it late in the first period. Natchez scores again! Another bouncing puck that came right to him. And Carolina lead. Stahl. It ricochets out into the slot, and Pesce scores! Brett Pesce assisted on the go-ahead goal, and now he has put the Canes up by two. Off a deflection, Chatfield, they're going to keep firing away, and they score! Fast makes it 4-1! His fourth of these playoffs from Martinuk, who has another point. Burns scores! A drive from the top of the circle, and the crowd has had enough of it. Burakovsky. Here comes Martinuk. All of a sudden, he's Wayne Gretzky, and he scores. This is an incredible story, Jordan Martinuk.
Hurricanes only one shot the last 7.5 minutes. Here come the Devils, pass across, score! Dawson Mercer beating Anderson, 1-0 New Jersey.
Well, what an exit by the Devils. This all starts from their own.
Hoping to keep the Devils' season alive. Steven Kohler around for Tatar, held in at the left point, score! Slavin with the shot, traffic in front. Hurricanes tie the game at one. Here's Hamilton with a drive. Puck is loose. Score! Timo Meier on the power play. 2-1 Devils.
We're talking about big. Face-off win.
Second period. Drury backhand shot stopped by Schmid. Puck comes up the boards for Burns. Score! Dostas pair left point. Back out it comes. Half minute to go on the penalty. Here's Kotkaniemi with a shot. Score!